grab your martini glass. Go to the ice bin. This is just to fill the glass so the martini stays cold. Make sure you have cold water. Go ahead and just let that sit. Can then grab your shaker. Fill it up with ice. And a mocha martini is Stoli vanilla, which is going to be an 8 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. You're going to use Godiva white chocolate liqueur. And that's going to be a 4 count. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then you're going to use Kahlua, which is your coffee liqueur. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Put your lid and your top on. You're going to shake it. Make sure it gets very cold. Okay, you're going to go ahead and dump all your ice in the water. Make sure you get water out. Then you're just going to line it with a little bit of chocolate. Okay. And you're going to pour in your martini. And you're going to get 3 espresso beans. Just top 1, 2, and 3. And that is a mocha martini.